first year from China, and I'm very glad to introduce myself here. My English name is Ada, and you can also call me Vika, which is my Russian name. So without the school nonsense, let me just show you what can I do for the camp. First, I can speak several languages, including the English, the Russian, and some Japanese, and a little bit of Korean, which can help me to fit in a new environment quickly, I think. And I'm also a native Chinese speaker. And my major is the Chinese literature, so that means I can teach the basic Chinese. Secondly, there is a few skills that I handed, which I can teach to the children. I have been a yoga teacher for 3 years, a national dance teacher for 2 years, and I also practice mixed martial art for 1 year. So maybe I can teach the yoga and the dance to the girls, and the mixed martial art to the boys. They may be interested at the other stuff. The third one, I got a lot of experience to deal with kids because most of my work is dealing with kids. So I think that maybe helped me to handle with the kids in the camp. As for the others, I got a lot of other hobbies and interests. Maybe I'm not so great with the photograph and the tai chi and the paper cutting, but it would be certainly okay to have a simple class. So that's why I would be the great choice. There's still some photos and videos about my experience after this. You can have a simple look to decide if I got this qualification for this position. So let's have a look.
English Speech Club here on campus. My name is Robert Tench. I'm from the U.S. and I've been teaching here at Indiana University. In the short time that I've known Ada, it's obvious to me that she has a very pleasant personality and is even dynamic. When I've observed her in the groups, I've seen that she's been very willing to help the students that aren't as skilled, aren't as fluent in English as she is. So I'm sure that with this bright personality of hers, the dynamism that she has, and her eagerness to help people and willingness to do that, and also to take that initiative that I've seen many times, I'm sure she'll be an asset to anyone.
안녕하세요. 저는 장관단입니다. 위카 우리 클럽에서 2년 정도 수고했어요. 위카 선생님과 책임감 있고 예쁘고 애들 잘 키웠어요.
Вика тренируется в нашем зале уже на протяжении года. Она показала себя как целеустремленный человек, как хороший друг, который всегда придет на помощь.
Не часто встретишь интересного, доброго, чуткого человека, с которым приятно разговаривать на любые темы, и который может найти общий язык с кем угодно. Таким человеком является Вика. Она всегда придет на помощь, даст нужный совет. Я рада тому, что она мой.